Yeah, how's it going, Cameron?
My name is Shadow, and this is part four of Universal Cooper Fight Remix on DS4. The last time we did Beach Bounce, and yes, I do have the party quality, guys, right set up because I'm still filming in a sneak spot. So, don't judge me. It is the same night I was filming. I film back and forth, so it's not a different night that I film. I film back and forth. You're not judging me, okay. Let's nominate here again.
My name is Nominee.
Hold on a sec, guys.
Roxas.
Oops. Thought I almost dropped my camera.
Do you remember your true name?
Say no more, Nominee.
But if no one tells him, Roxas will...
It's best he doesn't know the truth.
Hey, you're that pickpocket.
I'm gonna leave it. Still.
Whoa!
Oh, I can't go that way.
Strike a pose, you know?
How's this?
That's totally perfect, you know?
You know?
How about one more, you know?
What's that for?
Keepsake.
Those freaks in the white jumpsuits are gone, you know?
Cakewalk.
What were those things?
Outsiders, that's what.
Sorry about my dog, guys. I'm trying to walk around here. I don't knock over my camera.
I might have to take disciplinary measures.
I have a lot of animals.
Oh, yeah. Cypher's always looking after the town, you know?
Cool. Fucking serious. Go on, no. Sorry about that, guys. I had a temper. Dogs, do not listen.
Wait up! Hey, no chickening out of the tournament tomorrow.
We'll be waiting, you know?
We'll be waiting, you know?
So, you hung out with Cypher's gang today?
No, it's not like that. Oh, yeah. How was the beach? Wasn't that today?
Hang on, guys.
It wouldn't be the same without you, right?
Sorry. Hey, how about we go tomorrow? We could get those pretzels, and I promised I'd be somewhere. Oh. You and I have to make the finals. That way, no matter who wins, the four of us split the prize. Okay, you're on. You two are gonna clean up.
Go get him.
It's a promise.
Somebody's had to have done that handshake in real life or that discipline thing going on. If you're a real Kingdom Hearts fan, you would.
I'm out of here.
We're gonna skip the cutscene because we need to get some gameplay. There's a lot of cutscenes in this game, guys. I think there's a lot more cutscenes in this game than 1.5. Or any of the other ones.
Right. Promise. What a mess.
Fourth day. Isn't that funny? Because we're on part four. So I guess each day we'll do part four this game. That'd be cool. Great to understand what you're going to do, like, obviously. Okay. So I guess for this part we're going to do the struggle thing. This guy. Sorry about that, guys. We don't have to say I'm gonna watch them because they knock over my camera. Okay. get started on this battle.
How could I lose?
So I guess the more you have, you're good.
And the winner is Roxas! Not even friendship will slow this kid down, and Hayner put up a great fight too.
I lost. Oh, I can't believe it. I guess I taught you well. I had a lot of fun fighting you. Yeah, well, I didn't, wise guy. Hey, let's find a way to cheer you up. Nah, that's all right.
Out of the way.
You in a rush to lose?
Okay.
Keep it clean, fellas.
Maybe. He's pretty darn easy.
And now, the match you've been waiting for. Roxas versus Vivi!
So Vivi's a pretty easy battle, so you shouldn't have any problem beating him. I never do. If you use my jumping method, it makes it a lot easier, so I'm going to use that as an easy way. Or do it your own way. Everything's all frozen again. That's not good. Well, maybe he's not frozen. Never mind, that's not me. That's nobody.
Again?
Not again.
Okay. Again?
Again and again and again, Roxas. Again and again and again. Okay, so we do have to meet these guys. Can be them, now we got to go for the okay. We'll skip the cutscene. Gameplay, and yes,
that's
we
more like it.
Now we have the scan.
Huh? So it was you.
Roxas! This man speaks nonsense.
Roxas! Don't let him deceive you!
Roxas!
Roxas!
I'm going to see you part 5, you guys. Bye, gamers and gamerettes.